Are you wondering if there's such a difference between the 8-inch Dobsonian telescope and the 12-inch Dobsonian telescope capturing M8, the large and beautiful Lagoon Nebula? Let's find it in this video. In order to do that, we will do EAA, electronically assisted astronomy, and a quick astrophotography at the end just to enhance a bit the image for you to see. We also, as usual, will place the Dobsonian telescopes over the same equatorial platform to track the sky and get the object always in the field of view. And to capture the images, we will use the ZWO-294MC camera in both telescopes. And of course, connect it to a laptop using SharpCap to stack all those images live, in real time. The Lagoon Nebula is located in Sagittarius constellation and it's very easy to find. You just have to identify that teapot in the sky and the nebula is located just above it. It's so large and bright that even with binoculars you can see it. The direction of our Milky Way black hole is not so far away. It's right here. The Lagoon Nebula is a huge stellar nursery that has a giant star called Herschel 36 with a violent activity full of radiation and strong stellar winds. And hiding within all that nebulosity of dense clouds of gas and dust, new bright and young stars are being formed, once again paving the way for the formation of new systems like ours, continuing the dynamics of our mysterious universe. How I love to watch this nebula! Let's do it right now! Let's start by doing the live stack with the 8-inch Dobsonian. 8 second exposures, and starting now. We will stack a few frames to have a nice image. The Dobsonian power in action. Here it comes. Bam! In 8 seconds. The green bar is a good sign. Now let's open the histogram while it's building the second frame and autocolor. We want those colors to pop. Now it's capturing the third frame for the 24 seconds. Auto stretch. Bam! Wow, how beautiful it is. Adjusting the histogram to improve the image. And now let's do the same with the 12-inch Dobsonian and place them side by side for you to see the transformation better. I will now crank up the speed of the video for you to see the evolution faster. The images will get sharper and sharper along the stacking. In the 8-inch Dobsonian, I'm using a sheep focal reducer, which means it's working at f4.1. And with a 12-inch Dobsonian, I'm using the Sterizona Nexus, which is a focal reducer and comma corrector for Newtonian telescopes, so it's working at f3.75. Both telescopes are with a lower focal length now and collecting the light much faster. We want all those photons. I usually break down all this process on my live streams, where you can watch, have fun and participate with us, connecting with the sky. This channel is sponsored by AstroArt Finland, our astronomical partner. And now after 70 minutes of watching this beauty, we will do a quick astrophotography, just taking a snapshot of these images, as seen on screen, and open both in topaz denoise, without changing anything in the image but the noise. We use topaz to clean the noise. And this is the result. Two beautiful images of the Lagoon Nebula in just 70 minutes. Which one do you prefer? The 8-inch image or the 12-inch one? Tell me in the comments below. Now click on the video on the screen if you want to watch more of this content.